And welcome back to part 4, I believe, of Resistance Fall Man. Between
faces, hold your position. We must reach the tunnel nexus.
Yeah, no, you've been telling me what to do the whole time, lady. Well, you get your ass over here and do something. Sit on this. Made me do everything. What the hell? That would do it. I don't know, I just figured his back was growing bright. Shotgun's pretty powerful, they had shotgun here. Why not? So much for these guys. Thanks for not helping me. Yeah, and you were here doing nothing. Ah, sniper rifle. R3 to scope. L1 to focus concentration. Sniper.
In the chops!
God damn it.
Ha! That's for Sheffield!
Easy.
Oh my god.
Alright, Sunshine. Got your sack on then. So no one told you what you'd be fighting over here. That's bloody diabolical at us. You see that shot back there? Thing of beauty that was.
Swim to Australia. Gonna get Cynthia to marry me.
I got one bullet.
Oh, well, I love these blokes. Real charmers they are. Remember the good old days? Just fighting humans.
Yeah, we'll fight each other then. Oh my god. Damn. No bullets. this. Your company, do something about it. Damn it. Missed that. All right. didn't realize I'd... Alright, what's this all about? Oh, okay, no, cutscene, alright.
Lieutenant Cartwright, sir.
Come looking for a fight? You found the place. It seems the Chimera are up to something more than just digging tunnels. Say, look here. Who brought the Yank?
By that time, word had already spread about what Hale did in Manchester. However, Cartwright wasn't the type to be easily impressed, what? Especially by an American. Cartwright's team had found something suspicious. Instead of just making tunnels, the Chimera were digging something out of the ground. At the time, we passed it off as just another Chimeran mystery. Our priority was to seal off the tunnels.
I'm saving your country and you're giving me flak? Viper's nest. Okay. See how this goes. Nottingham, alright. Do my best. Viper's nest, okay. Whoa.
Lieutenant Cartwright,
all this?
Shear has tied up the bulk of the Chimeran defense in Nottingham.
Affirmative, Command. Keep them off us, and we'll wrap this up in a jiffy. Hastings, your squad, take point for here. The hybrids are threatening to break out at the base of this first spiral. Body count, charge, soldier.
Take care, you old asshole. Shotgun. Yeah, there could have been a way to do it too, but I use a lot of this weapon. Whoa. We'll see what's up here. Alright.
Look sharp! Target those sentry guns before they rain hell down on us! Sergeant Hale, terminate those grinning buggers of the second pylon!
I don't want to fall off.
That's it! Let's shut them down at that third pylon! Saunders, status of 8 squad!
Sir, perfect timing. Second tier tunnels are secure. Enemy reinforcements are cut off.
Roger that! Let's move on the stragglers!
I was your problem. Yeah, you stay there. I gotta go around, of course I do. Yeah, don't get on that. Oh, over here. Oh, okay.
The Nottingham operation was a success. I sent the troops back to Southern Command for a well-earned rest. I was taking Hale to the Intelligence Division at Northern Command for debriefing. I radioed Northern Command on our approach. No response. As we landed, I could already sense the worst. The whole place was deathly silent.
Big surprise. You're all gonna die too. Now what? Of course, I'm by myself again. No Way Out, July 13th, 1951. Right. I wonder what she said at the beginning of the game when she was narrating, like, what the dates were in between. Okay. What the hell? Yeah, let's just have a bunch of... Thank you. I'm like, yeah, let's have a bunch of bad guys right there. Doing too good. I forgot about the one gun have like grenade launcher. I must restore power. Of course. Of course. Okay, they definitely got some shotgun in here. Hate that. Take that as well. Where did you guys come from? Take that. Oh, you fucking, this fucking guy. You stay dead. Give me this too. I'll take that. Alright, that was worth it. Get all that stuff and my health. Yeah, goodbye. Take that sucker. All right, this is all the way up to. So this is where I would turn the power on. Pick up what? Chimera expansion. Well damn, so that's where they're all going. Get to you before you shoot more at me. Oh, Damn it. Trying. Grenades in me. That's strange, I had like a what? Why is it not let me what the hell? I don't know why he keeps knocking me out of the aim. Why is it? What the hell? Fine, whatever. Okay, it's dead anyway. That take your guys' stuff as well. Take that too. I don't really need a flashlight, it's pretty bright as it is. This way, I guess. Oh, really? Are you kidding me? Yeah, okay. Get out of there, being stuck. Wasn't the smartest decision, but I did it anyway. See if there's any. Didn't look over here. his health over. What the hell was that? I don't know what the hell that was. It was weird though, but I don't know what the hell it was. Boxes everywhere. Okay, I blew that up, so great. Goddamn speed demon here. Got the flash. And Spider-Man. Where's the damn bunker? Bunker of death. Tunnels are like a lot of fun. Alright. Airfield grenade. Found an urban cloud. A thrown grenade virus to most be able to travel. Once deployed, the cloud is ignited, create a massive explosion. The resulting heat and pressure will cause vast injuries to anything caught in the blast with the reliance on external cooling systems. Okay, I mean, this is the way to go. Thanks. What the hell was that about? Whoa. Weird as hell. Oh shit. Damn asshole. Get this. Oh. But wasn't there health? Maybe not. Maybe I was seeing things. Well, that's what I need to do, so alright, this is the power. Need to power that battery, here you go. Definitely giving me some shotgun. Just want to make sure I didn't miss anything down here. Don't see any health things over here. Nothing here, doesn't look like it, so. Oh, checkpoint, okay. Wow, this looks great. Why are they giving me so much shotgun now? There's even more shotgun here. See if there's anything around here. I'll get this other one. There you go. Oh, so the music's calmed down. Does that mean I'm to be fine now? See any health around here? Place. All right. Okay, do I want to go down here? Well, I guess, yeah. This is the place to go. Alright.
I'd been trying to radio Hale since the cave-in. I knew how the Chimera had found Northern Command, and more importantly, I knew why. They were after what the convoy had been carrying in Manchester. It had been carefully sealed in a specimen tank in our research lab. We thought it would be unable to call the Chimera from within the tank. We were badly mistaken. There was no way to warn Hale of the danger he was in. If he opened that tank, the result could be disastrous. What was inside would either kill him or control him.
Great. I mean, I know it, so we don't have to open it. Secrets, Northern Command. 612. Alright. Let's have fun. Oh, there's health. Now it gives me health. Great that I had this. Yeah, great that I had this shotgun. Going back for the health. There we go. They just try to tell me to go up. Cause yeah. His health is here now, so this is like oh, I sealed the door shut. Of course it did. take all your, take all you've got. They're guiding me. They're guiding me to where they want me to go. Now it's only this. Why do I want to go in here? Yeah, I was meant to go that way. I figure since I never really used that gun. Close encounters. Guess I went in a big circle, I guess. Cause, okay, so now this is open, so I guess. Yeah. Guess here. I guess, yeah. Guess the health is leading me where I need to go. Okay. Look at this little break. Oh. That's one way to do it. That's a chance. I'm gonna get this. And this. Keep this out. I do like most of the, you know, I do like the shotgun. And I do like the one where you can, the space gun, I call it. So, at least those two guns I do like quite a bit. Hell? Morse code? Code here. You hear that? I have no idea. Bugs. Going through the tunnel of love, I guess. Damn. Oh, what the hell is this? Stick with this. I thought something was going to happen with that. Where they were pulsating stuff, I'm like, nah, there's something going to be about this. Some BS. And lo and behold, there was. Well, up here, okay. Yeah, I figured there'd be some damn BS. Oh, okay.
I knew Hale would eventually find the map room. Everything we had learned about the Chimera in the past 2 decades was in there. We had maps of the Chimera invasion spreading through Russia, autopsy records of Chimeran creatures, charts of the death tolls across Europe. These were numbers we didn't even disclose to our own soldiers. There were files that showed the progression of the Chimeran virus in humans. In over 6,000 cases, there were no records of any form of human resistance. There were also detailed schematics of our specimen tank and what was in it.
Mm.
We call them angels. They're the most powerful of all the Chimera.
Of course.
We believe the angels control other forms of Chimera via some form of telepathy. For all I knew, this one was already controlling Hale.
Great. Angel. The TV show? No, of course. They just explain what it is. The doldrums of this laboratory. Of course, everybody else is out there to have a Snickers bar, and I'm doing all the work. All right. Yes, it was pointing me in the correct direction, I guess. Maybe. Well, I guess not, because there's nowhere else to go. Is there nothing in here?
Right.
all these bodies. Virus trace radical physical alterations, human growth triggers are adjusted for each chimera phenotype. Metabolic rate is cellular 12 times to accommodate. This yields rapid cellular regeneration and a wound healing response with virtually no scarring. Core temp is nearly doubled. Manifestations of hybridization can be studied, but with instruments available, am unable to isolate the virus itself. That's kind of cool, that effect. Damn it. Why keep hitting the wrong button? Alright. That still worked out. So that's why they have those grenades for you. Yeah, that. What the hell is the second time that's happened? Oh, it's probably the thing taking over you. All that stuff. It's taking over your mind. Open your mind, Quaid. Open your mind. Yeah, take that ass. Bunch of asses. Take that too. Those grenades do some work, I'll say that. Uh-huh. Let's see, there's a way to get in. It must be a way to get in there. There's... supplies in there. Oh, here. Alright. Is there health here if I need it? And there. Goodbye. Take that. Oh, shit. I just have a feeling. Oh my God. Didn't have my gun, ran out of bullets. Should have held it. Damn it. Oh, you can save that guy. Let's see how many of you are there. Whew. Sorry, guy. I didn't mean to blow you up the second time. I kept you around longer to help, but I lose this big pile of bodies. Damn. It's an orgy. Yeah, I guess that's the only way to go. There's no other. I guess machine carbine and machine gun. Sorry, guy. Oh, my buddy is here. Yeah, I didn't realize the time. It is... Yeah, I wouldn't die. I didn't realize that big thing was gonna come in too. But are you kidding me? Really? Really? You would think there'd be a damn... I gotta quit anyway because it's the hour mark. Guess I'll save and quit. Because that's all I have for today, time-wise. I'll get back to this next time. But, you're telling me... that there could not be a checkpoint after that battle.
I knew Hale would...
But don't tell me you gotta start from the whole beginning. Don't tell me I have to start from the whole beginning. It won't just leave me at the checkpoint I had. Okay, thank you. At least there's that. So. It didn't give me the chip point after killing that bad guy, but okay. It is what it is. So, thanks for watching. Next time will be part 5, I guess. I have to do another day, though. But so far, not too bad of a game. Not too bad of a game so far. Don't know how far I am in the game, but... Yeah, like I said, it reminds me a bit of Area 51 for PlayStation 2. And yeah, I'd probably say I like that more, but... Because like I said, it's, you know, the way the aliens kind of look. The half-human, half-alien. Even the whole vision thing... That started happening when you play as Dave Duchovny in Area 51. But, with that said, yeah, so far I'm having fun. I haven't really raged too much. I mean, I've died from time to time, but... So far, you know, I haven't raged too much, which is surprising for me. But, yeah, having fun with it. So we'll see what it brings us next time. We'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.